Tara Al, TalkBack fans, live from the Tony DiCarlo Center at John Carroll University with the Clearview Window and Gutter Cleaning Postgame Show. I am joined by John Carroll Lady Blue Streak senior Kahrin Spear. Kahrin, congratulations. Very nice
ball
game tonight.
Thank you so much.
And sophomore AbbyAdler. Abby, also very nice ball
Thank
game tonight.
Thank you.
So I have a question for you, Kahrin. So you guys were down 14 at the end of one, not where most people expected you would be. What was the message that coach sent at the end of the first quarter?
Next play. It didn't start off the way we wanted to. We kind of took a huge punch to the face, but you've got to focus on the next play. That's all you can do.
And Abby, again, you guys made a little comeback. You're still down four at half. A little bit more time. Was the message any different at halftime?
No, it was just keep pushing.
Okay. So I thought both of you girls had outstanding second halves.
Thank you.
You guys as a team didn't shoot the ball, unfortunately, particularly well, but still found a way to win. What do you think was the difference tonight?
Oh, boards. Offensive rebounding. We out-rebounded them by how many? 5 on the defensive end and 15 on the offensive end. So we got so many more possessions on them. And our effort in the end was more than higher than theirs.
Okay. And Kahrin, you had beat them twice during the regular season, just beat them 4 days ago by 11. Was there anything they did tonight that surprised you guys that helped them get out to that fast start, you thought?
I was super surprised by their sense of urgency. I mean, turning around 4 days later and facing a team at home that you just lost to on senior night is emotionally taxing. So I was very impressed, very surprised with how quickly and how aggressively they came at us. Mm-hmm. It's a very respectable team. Very impressed. So.
Yeah. You seemed to come out with a little extra fire in the second half.
A little bit.
Had a great third quarter. Appreciate what do you think opened things up for you in the third quarter?
I think the driving and kicking. And also, personally, I get motivated from defense. So when we threw our press on and we were getting some more turnovers, that's when I start getting juice. And seeing my other teammates getting open shots and knocking them down also gives me some confidence.
Mm-hmm.
And there's just an urgency. Like, for me and my other seniors, it's win or go home. You don't have time to waste. You've got to get it done now.
And, Abby, I thought that you and Olivia and Shelby did an outstanding job on the boards.
Oh, thanks.
What do you think kind of gave you guys that advantage tonight?
I think we just wanted it more. That's all rebounding takes is heart, and we went after the ball, and they didn't.
Okay. And you guys are going to get Otterbein here on Thursday.
Yes.
Anything special to look forward to with that one?
I'm excited. We've beaten them twice. It's hard to beat a team 3 times, so we're going to have to come out significantly stronger than we did tonight.
Okay. And Kahrin, for you, anything in particular that you're looking forward to about the ball game Thursday night?
It's a great matchup. Cardinal and Kissel, they're two senior leaders on their team. They're phenomenal players. I'm excited to get another crack at shutting them down. I mean, I respect both of them very much. And like she said, it's really hard to beat a team 3 times, so we just got to focus on film, focus on our offense and our defensive schemes, and I think that'll help us be successful.
And not to look ahead too far, but does the thought of getting to an NCAA tournament, does that inspire you guys at all?
We have bigger goals than just the OAC for sure.
Okay, good enough. Kahrin, thank you very much for your time.
Appreciate it.
Abby, thank you very much for your
time.
Thank you. Good luck the rest of the way. Maybe we'll see you guys on Thursday night.
Hopefully.
This has been Terry Heil with the Clearview Window and Gutter Cleaning Postgame Show, Part 1. We're going to have Coach here in a minute. You've been watching on www.talkbackfans.com.